Здравейте, зрители на канала Nerdzone, аз съм Картача и това е поредното ми разиграване на играта Bastion. Какво правим сега? Продължаваме напред. С хълма, на който кълвача е занесъл шарда. Предполагаемо. Can't rightly call Mount Zan the mountain anymore. There's no more mountains now. There's no place left for the beasts of the wild to go. So they figure they'll hold out right here, on a slab of mountain the Calamity forgot. Those beasts been hoarding all the valuables they could find. We only found their little lair because they found themselves a little shard. Good thing for those beasts the Calamity saved leftovers. Creatures of the wild, they've been building a bastion of their own. The best thing we can do for those beasts right now is put them down quick and clean. There's only one kind of mercy left these days.
Whoa.
Look at it this way. It's either them or us. But if we win, they win too. Our bastion is everybody's gain, not just ours.
Thank you.
It's a delicate situation. What the city left behind, those beasts took for themselves. Takes a lot of convincing, and our mortars have to do the talking. Unfortunately, there's no explaining that to a simple beast. Those beasts been hard at work fixing up the place. They've rounded up their survivors, just like we have. They've been searching for cores and shards, just like we have.
What?
Maybe they've thought about turning back, just like we have. We just really need their shard. Kid got it fair and square.
Нищо не виждам.
That's the way. He's done what's best for him, don't you worry. Don't you worry.
Добре, продължаваме. В търсене на парчети.
We'll all be better off once the bastion is complete. The monument's getting better. Zolf sure did a number on it, though. Fixed that thing right up, didn't we? Made these goings-on a little livelier. The culture. A still life of old unwanted keepsakes. Just the occasion to crack open the distillery's private reserve. Suppose it's true a little song can put things in perspective. That mortar's gonna leave a lasting impression. Gotta make sure the pointy end's fastened on real tight. Walk by a kid with a machete and a mortar, you just keep on walking. Just a couple shards left. The quarry's gotta have one, right?
Yeah, in purple fuck boy.
Ceylandia's armada was a glorious sight, and our ship's mortars were unstoppable. At Boundless Bay, our navy put those mortars through a rigorous inspection. Had to use squirts to simulate explosive impact on the surface of the sea. Galleon skippers needed to be patient, needed to fire at just the right times. Sounds like the kid's mortar's in tip-top shape.
Това би трябвало да мога да направя в някой момент.
Too bad about the armada, but at least one of those mortars survived.
Хайде към следващата мисия.
Imagine everything you'd need to build a city like Ceylandia. It takes hard work and planning, and it also takes Burstone Quarry. The Ura tunnels beneath the quarry must have softened the blow from the calamity. We bought the whole place from the Ura on the cheap. Same goes for its natives, Rattletails. Rattletails ain't the worst of it either, but more about that in a little bit. The quarry came with a lifetime supply of windbags. Windbags smaller than the naked eye can see, a nesting in those rocks. Not only are these rocks a source of life, we found that the oldest ones remember things. They're recording everything, all the time, taking it all in. No wonder all those beasts were drawn to the quarry. The rocks were calling them. Keeping the quarry free from pests turned out to be a problem. Rattletails kept tunneling in to snack on windbags. Without those windbags, the quarry might not have its special qualities. Now, why would the Ura sell off such a fascinating place? The Ura always were a superstitious lot. Might be the gods told them the quarry's bad news.
Карабината, освен да... Не, мускета. Не карабината.
Windbags tended to the rocks, so we have to keep the rattletails at bay. In any case, it's fair to say the quarry was a godsend. Those rocks, all polished to a mirror sheen. The largest ones, you know as cores. Single core could keep the lights on in an entire city district. The smaller ones, we call them shards. A shard's got a fraction of a core's power, enough to fuel a voyage to the motherland. Well, now the quarry's all dried up. These rocks are much too young to be of use. Remember how I said rattletails ain't the worst thing in the quarry? That honor goes to a beast we took to Colin, Sir Lunky. Massive thing stomped many of our boys. We just couldn't get rid of him. The only thing harder than the rocks burst on quarry. Sir Lunky's head. We never could get stubborn old Lunky to leave the quarry alone. Then the kid hears a voice calling from down the hall. Are you all right? It says.
Oops.
It's him. I've come to warn you, he says. The Bastion is under siege.
Fall?
Let it fall. You should not go back.
Fall? Не точно.
Kid hears him, but he ain't about to be deterred.
По-скоро нека да се върна.
If that's the way it is, he says, then I won't stop you. Because my countrymen will. Say what you will about Zulf, but he's a man of his word. His countrymen don't much care for pleasantries, though. Too bad for that. Zulf showed him the way here, and here they came to take revenge. They got inside the bastion and shut the door. Kid's gotta go in through the back. I should have told him sooner about all this. Unfortunately, they broke in.
And
they started digging their holes. Something wrong sprung out of those holes, and it's eaten away at this place. We tried to stop them, but we needed help. Our baby pecker, he don't make it. got him. They're wrong. Somehow, some way, he sends those who are a packin'. Problem is, it didn't matter. Zulf's plan worked. We find each other as the dust settles. Then I tell him why the Ura came. To get us back for the calamity. It was Ceylandia's master plan to wipe the Ura out. But part of that plan backfired, didn't it? If only Zulf knew the whole story. The shards can put this disease in remission, but there's only one cure. We need to finish what we started. Seems the gods recommended this place to all their friends. Now all we need is one last shard. The Mercy. The windbags ain't the only beast that drew a bad lot. The skippers delivered us from the motherland. The sanctuary. If we can build, we can rebuild. The conscience. We haven't lost everything, long as we have that. Black rye like hot pineapple chowder on a cold day. Brings back memories. A solid frame can put an extra sting in every slice. Now we're looking at some serious firepower. The city, its riches, nothing but fragments now. Sometimes I want to ask him, why do any of this? But truth is, I don't want to know.
Булс Бренди много добро.
When you've got a solid balance, you've got what you need.
Това даже не знам какво прави.
Taught him an old trick from a galleon gunner I once knew.
Това е много добро сега.
He wolfs down too much too fast. It all goes to his head.
Гурмето на Зия.
Още една цена, още една история. But he ain't the only one wrapped up in all this.
Mm-hmm.
What's he thinking? Well, let me see if I got this straight. I only heard it once. Once there was a normal Ura girl, but she wasn't born in the Tazzil terminals like the rest of her people. She was from Ceylandia. Her folks were orphaned in the war, taken in and raised inside the city, on condition they would never return to the terminals. Ura refugees who came into the city had to stay for life. It was a way to reduce the risk of city secrets leaking out. Her mama passed away from birthing complications, leaving the girl trapped inside that city with no one but her father. Her father was sharper than a brusher's pike, so he got a job working for the city's mancers. His daughter barely saw him. Father told her nothing of her Ura heritage. He told her nothing of the Mancers. It's for your own good, he said. She took to studying the arts, learned more through music than history books, gained a knack for strings and songs. At first, she tried to be like other girls, but her classmates spread word that her father was an Ura traitor, selling out the city. One young man stood up for her, or so he led her to believe. He knew much of her heritage, and she grew fond of him.
Оп. Проблем.
Her to take him to a family den to meet her father. Spoke of how he wanted to meet a man from the terminals. When the young man greeted her father in the Ura's native language, Her father flew into a fit of rage and threw them out. The young man never told her that the Ura's native language is not to be used by foreigners. To do so is a terrible insult. It was then that she decided to escape. The two of them could flee the city together and go to the Tazzil terminals. They would hide inside a garbage bin until it got ingested by a scumbag, then let him slosh on out of the city for disposal.
What? Whoa.
Her plan almost succeeded, but the authorities were already there when that scumbag sidled up to the city walls. The young man had sent the authorities a tip. Told him her father was using her to sell secrets to the Tazzil terminals. She and her father were arrested for treason, but her father got a deal. Return to work for the Mansers, and she'd go free. Before they parted ways for the last time, her father whispered a desperate plea. Hurry home to the den and lock yourself in. One day that wall is gonna fall. And build that city on a hill. She did as she was told, and deep down underground inside that den, she found a journal written in her father's hand.
Whoa.
The next day, the door to the den turned to ash. The girl came up for air, and she saw the calamity all around her.
Значи баща я е знал.
When the kid wakes up, his world still in pieces, just the way he left it. Sail hammer's only as strong as its spine. That's a strong spine. Arrows like that can practically find their own way. Turns out those old bones still have some spark in them. That ought to make those fangs sink in nice and deep. The inspiration, a forge can fashion anything. The Ura swooped down from the east. At least now we know the way.
Ми давай, като узнаем пътя.
One last shard. It's all we need to put this mess behind us. And mother, what a mess it is. A mess like that could have only been made by hand. Zolf said the calamity failed. And he's right. The Uras stand as living proof of that. At the heart of the calamity was a simple idea. We never wanted to go to war again. Wanted to rule it out. We put a lot of folks against that problem. Scientists, soldiers, spies, even me. We sought solutions far beyond the city. We traveled near as far as the kid's going right now. Most of our efforts didn't bear fruit. Then there was a breakthrough, but it didn't come from one of our people. Scientist named Ven. Ven worked for the Mancers, the sharpest knives in the city's drawer. With his help, the Mancers devised a way to seal the Ura Tunnel shut in a flash. Just like that, every last Ura living in the Tassel Terminals will be gone. This discovery was never to be used, they said, except as a last resort. Van didn't like being manipulated. He had plans of his own. He sabotaged the Mancer's little science project, set it to blow up in their faces.
Van да не е бащата на Зия.
Imagine how Van must have felt when they finally made him pull that trigger.
Then said,
but remember, the Bastion can fix everything. We just need that shard.
Shit.
Too bad the Ura ain't exactly been willing to collaborate on that front. For now, Kid had little choice but to pick up where the Calamity left off. First things first, though, there's someone we figured needed rescuing. Zia. The Ura fell back, no doubt planning the next move. But we knew ours already. The country. She's all the pieces now, but still looking good. Wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of those.
Boss Radius. Яко. Я им пушката.
That's the way to make every shot count. Even the army never issued carbines in such fine shape. Nothing makes a gun so dangerous as a keen eye.
Я да видим сега тази пушка как се справи.
Machete and carbine still go well together, just like in the war. There's something we had to do before going after that last shard.
Сия. Айде да видим.
Well, now it's personal, ain't it? It's personal for him, and it's personal for me. They never saw him coming. He gets his hands on the care package I sent him.
Whoa.
It's a little something I've been fixing up in my spare time. The Ura found a way to keep the calamity from spreading through Sultan's Hollow. They got their own security and everything. Pretty fancy, even. Still, they ain't used to having visitors around. They've got these conductors that are all what's keeping the place together.
Какви очите? И все пак това имах преди, че играта... Те кара да се чувстваш все по-силен и по-силен с всяко оръжие. Не, това ще го запазя.
They even sick their little rattletail pets on the kid.
Shit.
Those rodents are just a bump in the road. By now, every Ura from here to the terminals must know he's in town. Most of the Ura's conductors are squared away in the middle of the hollow. They're easy targets. Those calamity rocks must be eating that place apart from the inside. The Ura keep hanging on to their barricade. After all, their homeland's not much farther. Some of them are downright bewildered by what's happening. Maybe they know they've lost this. Lost to a kid. They underestimated us. Has pegged all wrong. Yes, our people caused the calamity, but here we are trying to fix it. That makes us different from our people now, don't it? Did the Ura really think we just turn around and walk away? Shame the opportunity for civilized discourse is over. Suppose old Zolf should have got to know us better. Maybe I should have trusted him, told him everything I knew. Zolf, the Ura, they have every reason to be angry. Beyond angry. But when this is all over, it'll all be water under the bridge. As the hour grows desperate, the Ura bring out their big guns. There's nothing standing in his way no more. He sees the Tazzil terminals loom large on the horizon. Way out there on the edge of the world, that's where he finally finds you. But it ain't like Prosper Bluff this time. Ain't nothing for this gal to sing about now. Zia, you weren't kidnapped. No, ma'am. You just had to see what happened to the Ura. To your own people. You had to see if everything Zolf wrote to you was true. They lost everything, didn't they? But they just keep on fighting like that's gonna bring it all back. I don't need to see what happened to the Ura. I'm trying to undo it, remember? If there's anything that blade can't split open, a cannon ought to do it.
Yeah, aims, yeah. Нямам за мортара.
First step to learning the Calamity Cannon is knowing about the machinery overrides.
Честокано, скраб муске да си остане най-доброто, но това вече следващия епизод ще ги лекувам. За сега толкова, чакайте ме следващия път. Това беше края на видеото, драги зрители. Ако ви е харесал, можете да се абонирате, както и да натиснете камбанката, за да получавате нови известия за канала ми. А ако искате да продължите да гледате други видеа незабавно, вляво съм поставил две предложения за вас. Аз бях Картач от Nerdzone, това беше всичко от мен за този път. Бъдете готини, чао-чао, до нови срещи.